Shifting now to the 2012 presidential race, a new Rasmussen poll out this week shows Texas Governor Rick Perry leading the GOP presidential field just days after he entered the race. We asked our commentators, how will Governor Perry impact the Republican field?
Straight talk from the left and from the right.
I haven't endorsed anybody for the 2012 presidential race, but I can tell you that I consider Governor Rick Perry one of the highlights of this election. He took over as governor of Texas when George Bush left to become president of the United States. Perry has actually run a state, one of the biggest in America. He's balanced budgets. He's worked his family's farm. President Obama has done none of those things, and it shows in his failures of the past 2.5 years. Under Obama, America has gone from 141 million working the day he took the oath of office to 139 million today. Perry can brag that of the new jobs that have been created in the past 2 years, his state created 40% of them, mostly in the private sector. Perry balanced 6 budgets and provided Texas with a tax cut. And his tort reform brought doctors and nurses to a state where they don't have to worry as much about ambulance-chasing lawyers. Perry's a great addition to the presidential race. Now, if he just picks Herman Cain as his VP, I'm a happy man.
Now, straight talk from the left.
Rick Perry isn't going to affect the Republican presidential race. Rick Perry is recreating the Republican presidential race. Just after entering, the Texas governor is already considerably ahead in some polls. Drawing on the party's limited enthusiasm for Mitt Romney and its sheer terror of Michelle Bachmann, Perry has 11 years as a big state governor. He can raise massive amounts of money, and he's got that cufflinks and cowboy boots look that makes so many Republican hearts beat faster. But he's not only changing the odds in the race, he's changing the language. So far, Perry has called Federal Reserve Chairman Ben Bernanke treasonous and warned that Bernanke's treatment on a visit to Texas might be pretty ugly. Perry has declared that the U.S. military doesn't respect President Obama, that we need a president who is in love with the country. On global warming, Perry has explained that the world scientists are manipulating the evidence to keep the money flowing. And that's just the first 3 days of his campaign. Wait till Perry gets warmed up. Oh yeah, Rick Perry is affecting this race. He's turning it into something we can barely recognize for all kinds of reasons.